Why do we race? Why the relentless need to outdo ourselves? 35 years spent on the track. Curb after curb. Lap after lap. Race after race. Why search for that perfect racing line? Why search for that thousandth of a second? After being on top for the last 35 years, we can still be a better number one.